little bit of disregard, handful of complaints, but I can't help the fact that everyone can see these scars. I am what I want you to want, what I want you to feel, but it's like no matter what I do, I can't convince you to just believe this is real. So let go, I'm watching you turn your back like you always do, face away and pretend that I'm not, but I'll be here cause you're all that I got.
I can't feel the way I did before. Don't turn your back on me. I won't be ignored. Time won't change this damage anymore. Don't turn your back on me. I won't be ignored.
I am a little bit insecure, a little unconfident, cause you don't understand. I do what I can, but sometimes I don't make sense. I am what you never want to say, but I've never had a doubt. It's like no matter what I do, I can't convince you for once just to hear me out. So let go, watching you turn your back like you always do, face away and pretend that I'm not, but I'll be here cause you're all that I got.
I can't feel the way I did before. Don't turn your back on me. I won't be ignored. Time won't change this damage anymore. Don't turn your back on me. I won't be ignored. No!
Yeah. Let's go, yo. That I'm running on empty, trying to convince themselves that the record with Jay was a fluke, that the record that I'm making is a mistake, and I can't take this. Let me tell you where I'm at with this. You bastards are gonna have to take back that shit. I'm not plastic and fake. When I make tracks, I take facts and lay them out for the masses. You assholes are gonna see soon that I'm not playing, and start asking me the names that I'm not saying. But I'm trying to be bigger than the bickering, bigger than the petty name calling, under the breath talking, rumors and labels and categorization. I'm like a struggling doctor, no patience. But you can say what you want about me, keep talking while I'm walking away.
You can say what you have to say, cause my mind's made up anyway. I'm taking the hard road, going above you. This is the last time that I'm gonna trust you. You can say what you have to say, cause my mind's made up anyway. All that bullshit you talk might work a lot, but it's not gonna work today.
You people are running off the mouth, trying to make me take myself off safety, trying to make my friends turn their backs on the team we built, building up some mistaken information, and I can't take this. Let me spell it out plain for you. Angry groups complain about the things we do. I'm not changing direction, I'm stepping my game up, maintaining my name same way that I came up. You're gonna see that I'm not playing, and start asking me the names that I'm not saying. But I'm trying not to mention the names of people who wanna siphon attention. You like the hype, but pretending you're part of the picture won't pass. You're like a high school dropout, no class. And you can say what you want about me, keep talking while I'm walking away.
Bitch, you can say what you have to say, cause my mind's made up anyway. I'm taking the hard road, going above you. This is the last time that I'm gonna trust you. You can say what you have to say, cause my mind's made up anyway. All that bullshit you talk might work a lot, but it's not gonna work today. Out there listening, cause I can't.
Self-control, that fear is never ending. Controlling. can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence. I'm convinced that it's just too much pressure to take.
I've felt this way before. So insecure. My own reflection, it's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence. I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I've felt this way before. So insecure.
My father came from Japan in 1905. He was 15 when he immigrated from Japan. He worked until he was able to actually build a store.
Let me tell you a story in the form of a dream. I don't know why I have to tell it, but I know what it means. Close your eyes, just picture the scene as I paint it for you. It was World War II when this man named Kenji woke up. Ken was not a soldier. He was just a man with a family who owned a store in LA. That day, he crawled out of bed like he always did, bacon and eggs with wife and kids. He lived on the second floor of a little store he ran. He moved to LA from Japan, they called him immigrant. In Japanese, he'd say he was called Issei. That meant first generation in the United States. When everybody was afraid of the Germans, afraid of the Japs, but most of all afraid of a homeland attack. And that morning, when Ken went out on the doormat, his world went black, cause right there, front page news, 3 weeks before 1942, Pearl Harbor's been bombed and the Japs are coming. Pictures of soldiers dying and running. Ken knew what it would lead to, just like he guessed. The president said the evil Japanese in our home country would be locked away. They gave Ken a couple of days to get his whole life packed in two bags. Just two bags, couldn't even pack his clothes. Some folks didn't even have a suitcase to pack anything in. So two trash bags is all they gave them. And when the kids asked mom, where are we going? Nobody even knew what to say to them. Ken didn't want to lie. He said the U.S. is looking for spies. So we have to live in a place called Manzanar, where a lot of Japanese people are. Stop it, don't look at the gunmen. You don't want to get the soldiers wondering if you're gonna run or not, because if you run then you might get shot. Other than that, try not to think about it. Try not to worry about it being so crowded. But someday we'll get out. Someday, someday.
As soon as war broke out, so the FBI came and they just come to the house and you have to come. All the Japanese have to go. They took Mr. Nee. The people couldn't understand why they had to take him. Because